Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days Die Darkness Falls, version 5.0.1.4 Alpha 21.2. And what I'm doing here is we're gonna make some polymers here. I made a whole bunch of jars. Let's see, I put a bunch of this in here. I think that's more in here. Yeah, let's just make, I don't know how many I can make with the meal. Oh, I get crap, what you call it, on, so I forget. I got the what you call it. I don't know why I'm grabbing all that stuff. Actually, let's scrap polymers. All right, do 500. Oh, pretty close. And then we'll go grab some more water. And do another 500. As long as it keeps the water in my toolbar, it'll stay 125. So, scrap polymers. We'll do another 500. Maybe I do need that. All right. That will take a while. I think that's the only thing that still uses wood. Kane, you need to fix that, right? I'm sure. Okay. Alrighty, now we can put this stuff back down in here. And let's go. Let's go. We need lead. I went and looked. We are out of lead. So we are going to hit the lead thingy up. But let's go have some fun and go do this POI. That's right over there. First. Holy crap. Fix. There we go. Okay, that one's not bad. Yeah, so we'll go out and get some lead after we do the POI. I got like almost a little over 40,000 clay. I really tore the hell out of that little area between the tracks. So let's go start this bad boy. I really need here. Not really. Let me put my these on anyway. Ooh, I don't have any. Do not have any. I did take the nail gun out of my inventory since I had the multi-tool. I guess we'll shoot these assholes first. Let's sit right here. Not sure what he's doing. Guess he's dying is what he's doing. Well, I guess they don't want us to go through that way, so let's proceed upon the way we were going. I know there's dudes over there. Set one guy here. One guy pointing that way, and we'll set one guy pointing this way. I know we did this just recently, but that's what I'm talking about. Kind of hit me from every direction there, didn't they? even care about this stuff? Yeah, I got weird priorities, right? Did I get those? No. Okay, we got that. So let's. Whoops, that was the wrong button. I don't even know if I need springs, damn it. Here's something running. Of course. Hmm. Don't know where she's at. I need something more solid than this to stand on. I just think. Ow! Oh, I didn't see you. Oh shit, didn't see those guys. Whoa. Forgot to reload that bad boy. Oh shit! Oh shit! No, 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 no! Holy shit, no! Pick up one of those. Oh, there's too many of these bitches. Oh shit. It's broke. That's bad. Well, I'm still within the parameters. So that's good. I didn't lose the... Don't want her screaming again. Run over this way. See if we can get them to come toward this way. I'm gonna let this place cool down some. I don't know how long it takes a place to cool down, but it's funny that titanium shit's not worth anything. Kane, what were you thinking? These, and I'm gonna go out and get some more spikes out of my motorcycle. Well, you know what I said about screamer hordes earlier and getting our XP? That's not exactly the way I imagined doing it. It wasn't on purpose. Took the whole damn day because of the damn zombies or the screamer. Okay, let's go see if I can get some more. Yeah, do that too, but oh, I don't have any on there. Woo! It's gonna suck. Oh well, let's chunk some of this stuff. Well, I guess I can use that. Whoa. Toss some stuff off here. MC. All these legendary items. Well, let's use that since our health was, or our wellness probably sucked after all that. Alright, now let's dump this onto here. And that is 9. So we'll sit down like that. Alrighty, let's go see if we can finish this. Okay. I'm trying to remember what all's left in here. Let's see if I can sneak around and take out stuff. No. Shouldn't be that much left. I think I learned all this stuff. I think it's just the stuff that's going to be in there. Pretty sure it's just, there might be a few things in here. I'm gonna guess it's what's in there. Don't think there's anything in here. I think it's all the other. Yeah, I'm almost positive it's what's in there. So let's put this there. And this here. Let's knock the bottom rung off of here. Okay. ham. Well, that's not exactly the way I figured it would work, but okay. Okay, I hope I can make it to there. I hope there's not another ladder somewhere around here. We can get up. There is. Good thing I looked. Damn. Alright. Oh, they came from up here. Some of them. Okay. I thought they came out of there. Guess not. There's something left alive. I'm gonna do the same thing, but this way. And I'm gonna knock these off. Oh, they're 10,000. Holy crap. Alright, well, I'll point them this way. Point one this way. There's something left alive somewhere. The other way. That's weird. Okay, where is the last guy, I wonder? Let's see. Do not go up in here. Yeah, I have more last than one, I guess. That's up there. Been up in that one. Hmm. I missed a few of those footlockers, but I don't care. At this point, I just want to complete the mission. Must have missed somebody somewhere. It's not showing me anybody. Which is weird. Guess I should actually just walk around with my gun out. Let's see, I think I was up in here, wasn't I? I know I was up in there. I almost died up in there. I don't know, it's not showing me the last guy. I don't think there's anybody out here. Did it bug out or something? Guy didn't spawn? I followed the path, I had to come out here, and went and did these. I just keep getting a feeling that because that horde spawned, it screwed something up. Maybe somebody didn't spawn. I should have. I'm not seeing anybody. I don't know, guys. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing anything. Uh, Let's see, let's put some. I got a bunch of points. Let's throw some in. Threat assessment. And let's take a. Let's try this again. I'm not even seeing any zombies on threat assessment. In here. Take a knee. I'm just not seeing anything, guys. Not seeing a damn thing. It says clear areas. Not sure what else can be cleared. Through here. Nothing around. Okay, well, I can always do DM kill all. It says there's nothing here. I mean, it killed all the way over the bob. So I think this one's bugged. And y'all know I ran around all the way around this bitch. Try not to die. Huh. I hate when they get bugged like that. This kind of sucks. I don't need cloth. I don't need cement either. Huh. Let's see. I don't need that. Pick up cement. Just for shits and giggles. Oh, I don't need sand. Shits and giggles. Okay, well, what the fuck, guys? I don't know, so it's something that didn't spawn, that should have spawned. I guess I'm just gonna have to go. Leave the mission area. That sucks. I ran around the thing, so running from the damn hordes and shit. Okay, well, do a circle around the outside anyway. I don't see anybody stuck. Let's see, I haven't been up on the scaffolding. Yep, I think it's just bugged. Damn it. That really sucks. Well, if you all have any ideas of what I missed, leave it in the comments. I mean, kill all. If it spawned, if it was spawned and stuck somewhere, it should have killed it. I don't think there's any command for complete the damn mission. Or spawn everything you're supposed to frickin' spawn, you stupid game. I have no idea. Not a clue. As far as I know, there's no underground to this place. It's not even like, you know, usually when you get down the last couple, it'll point you out. And like, go here. There's nothing. Not a damn thing. In there would be the only place there would be underground. Well, alrighty then. Alright. I'll just have to chalk it up to a bug, because I surely don't see anything. So I could run back here. Over and see if I'm supposed to trigger something somewhere. I'm not seeing any. Oh well. I don't know. Let's go see Trader Bob and sell this shit. Ooh, somebody broke the Trader Bob's door. Yeah, I know. I failed. Because of your bugs.
we sell only the best merchandise.
Okay, why don't I have a... Oh, this game's just really bugged out. Alrighty. I did kill Trader Bob, so I did the kill all. Alright, well, we'll go back. I'll just go back and throw the stuff in the chest and sell it in the morning after I start a new session. Trader Bob will be back alive. Really alive. Well, that sucked, guys. It was interesting. Awful lot of freaking zombies, damn screamer. I'm all loaded up, so let's go dump this and then come back. Quite a few laser rounds, that's for darn sure. Is that enough to fill us? No. Definitely use some laser rounds. I got a whole bunch of this in here. Somewhere, hold on. Grab this stuff off here. One of these I made darts. I swear I made darts. Well, let's make darts then. I swore I made 4,000 darts. I know I made 4,000 darts. What did I do with them? Oh, there they are. Alright, let's stop that. Oops. I wasn't lined up, I guess, on the... Yeah. What you call it? Correct. One. I forget. Repair my one dude here. Top slot. I do have a solar panel. A solar panel. Got two of those. Keep that. Hmm. Titanium chainsaw, good. Running out of room. Oh, and I got a whole bunch of stuff up there. Ooh. I thought that's a whole bunch of errors. I don't think we need any more batteries or engines, but... I need to go through quite a few medic kits too. Repair kits in there. I think I need to carry around that many of them. Alright. And then these go over here. And that's all cell stuff. Alright. You guys know the deal. Stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a Patreon member for the mod. And I'll see you next time. Once I start a new game, we'll fix Bob. Didn't mean to kill him off with the kill all, but he's supposed to respawn and be okay. But I guess since the POI's bugged, something was bugged all the way around. So, alrighty. See you guys later.